Instagram is gaining a lot of popularity compared to Facebook. Using the app daily, people feel dissatisfied with real life because they start comparing their lives with those of others. There are some times we may have to consider taking a break or completely delete the app to enjoy those memories rather than try capturing those perfect photos to share online. In this video, we will show you how you can deactivate and delete your Instagram account permanently. The Instagram app does not have an account deletion page, so we would delete the page using the help section through a browser. On a desktop or mobile web browser, go to the Instagram website and log into your account using your username and password. Once logged in, go to the account deletion page. We have provided the link in the description below. Select a reason why you want to delete your Instagram account from the drop-down option. You can also choose something else. Once you've chosen your reason for deleting, you'll be asked to re-enter your password. Do so, and then click the Permanently Delete My Account button. Click OK to confirm and you are done. Do let us know why you are deleting your account in the comments below. Is it because it takes a lot of your time or something else? Like the video, make sure to tell your family and friends about it. Subscribe for more informative videos.